overwhelms you? Why are you so on edge? You need to stop yourself, you're so close to the ledge. Always certain about things that you get wrong, yelling at me about things for way too long. When I talk about me, you try to make it about you. It's crazy the shit that you always do. Always paranoid about what other people do, but it's the lifestyle that you always choose. Get an equilibrium balance, try to get your equilibrium balance. Equilibrium balance, try to get your equilibrium balance. You get sassy at me and get in your moods, then you fucking wonder why I'm never around you. Get away from me with that crazy shit. Get away from me with that bipolar shit. Why would you have a child when you simply can't take care of it? The choices you make, the paths you take, will reflect on me and destroy my headspace. Contradicting your choices, always changing voices, having wrong priorities, and I'm just a minority. It's crazy all the shit you do. Then when I'm sad or depressed, you make me feel like a fool.
Get an equilibrium balance, try to get your equilibrium.